Here to remind you that you have permission to leap is Bree Seeley.
Good morning.
Good morning.
And I want you to just jot down right now, what are you here for? Why are you here? Is there something you desire for your life? Is there something you're wanting to create? Is there something you're wanting to become? I want you to just invite in what you just wrote down on that sheet of paper. Bring all of your awareness and attention into your heart. For whatever this intention you wrote down, what does that feel like for you to experience that? And when you're ready, I want you to open your eyes and go back to that piece of paper and write down what you felt. We're conditioned in our society to place more emphasis, more weight on what we can see versus what we know to be true. So today, my goal is to help all of you start placing a little more trust, a little more weight, a little more faith on that vision inside of you. What do you do when the world around you is telling you to give up? That dream, that vision, that thing that you just wrote on your papers isn't possible for you and it's never going to happen. Do you trust your vision, your eyesight? Or do you trust your vision? When you have the inability to trust your vision over your eyesight, I want you to ask yourself, what would future me do? I asked my future self what it looked like to use my power to create my vision, and she told me. Because I will tell you, there's only one thing that is stopping you from becoming her and being her right now today, and it's your perception. You are already her. You just don't see it yet. You would never be gifted with a thought, an idea, a vision, if it weren't possible for you. The path will be laid out for you as you begin walking it. If you guys meditate for 3 minutes a day, in addition to visualizing 3 minutes a day, it will change your life. Your inner vision, your inner world, where the things that are existing within you are infinitely greater than what you can currently see right now with your eyesight. Every single step you take on your journey, whether you think it's right or wrong, is perfect. You are gifted with whatever's on that sheet of paper in front of you for a reason. Don't waste it. You have the power within you right now to create whatever you want. Anything, anyone, any experience, any circumstance you are facing right now that is telling you otherwise is lying to you. I, in this moment, am giving you all permission to leap. But that's not the most important thing of today. The most important question for today is, will you? Today, will you give yourself permission to leap? Will you give yourself permission to believe that that vision you have is more powerful and more possible than the vision that you see around you every single day? Thank you, ladies.